Come along with Getting Bit as we chase trophy fish throughout the Midwest. Special guests join us as we teach techniques and promote quality products and services while getting bit. Brought to you by Lifestyle Garage. Tailored garages for your lifestyle. Kistler Rods, feeling real, fish bum outfit.
I got one on a jerk bait. My dad's got one going on the back on live bait. Doubled up. Come around here and scoop his. Finally, a better one.
Yeah.
He's three-ish.
Yeah.
Where'd he come from? He's decent, yeah. Sorry, you'll get him. Where are you going? Look at him hooked perfectly too. Just choked it down. That was awesome. Thank you, buddy. Thanks for playing. Thanks for letting me. This is a good one.
Oh my God.
He's huge. This might be a bigger one. This guy's eating like he's bigger. He missed it. If they miss it, a lot of times you can just let it go right back and they'll pick it right back up. We'll see if that works right here. Yep, came right back. This time he's eating it. Feels pretty decent. Oh yeah. That's a good one. Staying deep. Double header. Oh my gosh, this is a big one. I need the net. We got him.
Seven?
No, but he's might be my six. I don't know. He might be seven. Oh, dude. He's huge. You need a net? All right, let me get this one in the... Okay, you got it. This was hooked. Nice. Scoop if you want. Alright, I think we got the big one. Reject right now, not really sure exactly how big she is, but I'm pretty sure she's my new personal best. to get a 6-pounder. I'm pretty sure she's over 6, but we're gonna do a measure and a weigh real quick. Let's see. Wow, can't even turn around in here.
She can't even turn around.
Oh.
Looks great.
Five and a half pounds.
Oh,
on
no.
The dot. 5.5 on the dot. Alright. Ooh, that feels good. I like it. This is a big one. There it is. Nice. Look how pretty too.
Yeah. Wow. It's gonna be.
Look how pretty.
Yeah.
We loaded up my old station wagon with a tin.
Pretty.
A Coleman and sleeping bags. Some fishing poles. A cooler of Cokes. 3 days before we had to be back. When you're 7, you're in seventh heaven. When you're going camping in the wild outdoors. As we turned off on that old dirt road, he looked at me and swore, Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about the fun we me and you doing what I've always wanted to. I'm the luckiest boy alive.
Running.
This is the best day of my life. His 15th birthday rolled around. Classic car.
That's why they're so fun.
When I pulled in the drive with that old, that boy would go insane. When you're in your teens, your dreams revolve around four spinning wheels. We worked nights on end till it was new again. And as
well, you know what's so funny? Is what we call little.
He said, Dad,
yeah.
This could
little
be
3-pounder.
The best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about the fun.
He's a jumper.
Just me and you doing what I want.
There's one right here chasing it. Yep.
Two of them
chasing it.
This is the best day of my
3 of them. There's a big one.
Standing in a little room back of the church
of
with our tuxes on. Looking at him, I say, I can't believe, son, that you're grown. He said, Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night of being like you. Now it's me and her watching you and Mom. I've learned I'm the luckiest man alive. This is the best day of my life. I'm the luckiest man alive. This is the best day of my life.
Brought to you by Lifestyle Garage. tailored garages for your lifestyle. Kistler Rods, Feeling Real, and Fishbum Outfitters.